Today on Style 101, we've got must-see looks from the Surulere World Premiere, followed by what trends we think you should pick or ditch. And finally, we have our last word on eponymous versus abstract brand names. I'm Idia Isien, your host. And today I have my jury with me. Beautiful Irish-Nigerian-American designer Kiki Kamanu. Welcome to Style 101.
Thank you.
And next I have with me image consultant and fashion blogger and the face behind the virtual style, Tokumbo Awolabi. Welcome to the show.
Thank you.
Last I have French-born designer Yvonne Umosu, who is the face behind the brand Vaughn.
Thank you.
We're going to get started with the show. For the first part of our show, we're going to be looking at must-see looks from the Surulere World Premiere. The first look we have up is Rita Dominic in Lisa Folawiyo. What do you guys think about her look?
I love it. I like the patchwork pattern and the asymmetric hem. I think it looks great on her. It's simple, it's elegant, it's understated. But it works.
I like it. It just makes her look a little bit wide. I love the print. I love the shoes especially. You know, it complements the outfit, you know? And I love the color. It works perfect for her skin tone. But yeah, it just makes her look a little bit bigger than how she looks.
Yvonne.
Well, for me, it makes her a little bit older than her age, actually. Everything just looks old to me, screams, I'm old now.
True.
Oh, wow.
We don't need that on the red carpet.
We're going to look at the next must-see look, which is Praise. What do you guys think about this ensemble that he's wearing? I know he had on
too
a blue
much.
Tuxedo, blue shoes, and print pants.
It's distracting. There's too much going on. I don't understand it.
I think the blazer is a bit too tight on his biceps, which is good for some, but not in this scenario. I'm not feeling, as they say, the combo with the pants.
Yeah.
The pants are cool. I love the pants.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And the black shirt on the inside, something's odd. I would have preferred if he had a white shirt. That would have brought everything together, I think. But he normally dresses well, so he probably was in a hurry today, and his stylist was sick.
And the pants looks too long.
I think he should just lose the blazer. Black goes with anything.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
It goes well with the pants. The hat, though, I think.